welcome to Targa Rotorua, coming to you from outside Rydges Hotel, where the competitors are now starting to, well, kit themselves up and soon be lining up at the start line for another day of stunning driving around scenic country roads. Of course, yesterday there was a whole heap of action, and we expect plenty more of that today, with six stages remaining in the event. We did, however, miss one little one yesterday. We caught up with it. It was Clyde Walters in a Cortina.